Hello YouTube, this is Jerode again, and I am back with a reaction video. This time I'm going to be watching a video I actually kind of remember that I've seen a long time ago. Like, I would say probably 6 or 7 years ago. This one is just a video that's titled "Watch This 100 Times and Still Laugh." So, you know, the title is very appropriate for what I'm gonna be doing. We'll see what my reaction would be for this video. But I think it features Steve Carell. You guys probably already know who he is. So let's just get right to it, and we'll begin.
Laughing guy.
Joyless laughing guy.
Yeah, I'll try to do it. I can do it sitting down.
Okay. Thanks, Sam. That's great.
So it's a bunch of, I'm guessing it's gonna be like that. It's gonna be a bunch of clips from different TV shows or movies he's done.
Excuse me, Mr. Sky Marshall.
Oh, I know this
I need
one.
To drop my kids off at the...
Squeeze the lemon.
Excuse me, Mr. Sky Marshall. I have to squeeze.
he can't even
I have to
get through it himself.
Drop my kids off at the pool.
Oh man.
It's tinkle time.
I honestly would not be able to
Don't bite it.
If I were to be in a movie with Steve Carell, I probably would not be able to get through one take. I'd just be laughing.
Yeah, Joe, just get some rest. We'll see you Monday, unless you're still sick. All right, we'll have a great long weekend.
I'll probably be just sleep.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
So this is from The Office, one of my favorite shows.
Make it out. Fire.
Quiet, you.
You know what? Those are grounds.
Michael, look at me.
Okay, Dwight, you know what? You have to stop it. Stop it right now. I'm going to punch you in the eye.
How do you punch someone in the eye? You'd kill them.
Because... I'm going to punch you in the eye if you don't. Dwight, you have to stop it. Stop it. I'm going to punch you in the eye. Unless...
I feel like I'm the one right in front of him. Like one of the characters acting out.
When you talk about it, it seems weird.
Ah, gotta shake it off. I can't even get through that one.
Could you write down the name of that rehabilitation clinic you mentioned?
Wow. Okay, so being an Office fan, I do remember some of these clips, but these are most likely bloopers, so, which is better, I think, because it really shows how they really are. But Steve Carell truly.
Did I not say fruit?
He's what?
You did say fruit.
He's who runs
that?
The show.
Cake.
And what did I say?
Fruit.
Is this funny to you, Phyllis?
She's nervous.
Yeah. Well, she should be nervous because I'm about to kick her ass. I'm gonna walk in again.
We're gonna need a signal to bolt out of there at the slightest sign of danger.
Okay,
and that signal is lift your lips. Let me see. No, like this.
gonna need some new pants.
It took forever.
Hey! Oh! You broke it! You broke it! Oh!
Why would you be watching? With the windows open.
Oh man, this bit will never work! Oh, wow! And this copier is... working fine.
That's the original.
Well...
Vikram, best salesman I ever met in my life.
What's his last name?
I want to say Shishi Poo Poo. I know that's not it. He worked at the telemarketing place. Shunu Lala. It's not it, but he worked at that. Shida Dupu. I know that's not it, but he worked at that.
I wanted you to like me.
I do.
Let's go now.
Do you guys ever laugh like that when, you know, you're laughing so hard but nothing comes out of your voice?
You think kids in Africa have chairs and copiers? No, they sit on big piles of garbage.
Why is he descending?
And how do they make copies?
Oh, man. Oh, that was great.
Let me try that again. Knock, knock.
Who's there? KGB.
We've asked the questions.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Who is it? KGB. Get the door. KGB.
Knock, knock. Knock, knock.
Ding dong.
Secret Service.
Secret.
Happiest day of my life.
Oh, I didn't even know that I was coming.
Good. Go. Pete, reach for it.
It's burning.
Yes.
Okay. All right.
Oh, man.
Michael, you don't have to do this.
I can do it. What's wrong if we try?
He probably actually spot that out.
Do you have any other characters? Screen stranglers?
I'm gonna get him.
What do you think? Oh, I'm working on a new one. It's Grand Strangler.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, I'm working on this Grand Strangler. Don't start laughing. I'm working on a new one. It's Grand Strangler.
I'm gonna kill you.
No, you hit the laugh. Okay, you know what, Jim? I am taking you off this account for unrelated reasons. Don't you smirk at me. Okay, you know what, Jim?
Okay, I'm gonna try not to, like, make any face.
This here is a radon test kit. Okay, I'll be putting them everywhere. And please don't throw these out. This is a radon test kit. Please don't throw these out. See them all over the office. Oh! Oh! I hate being left out, whether it's for a sport or like not being picked for a team or being picked for a team and then showing up and realizing that the team doesn't exist or that the sport doesn't exist. I should have known. Poop ball.
I can sit on your lap
now. You can sit on my lap all you want.
Because I am a male Santa, and that is something that Phyllis cannot do. Oh, my God. Oh, this is really comfortable.
I don't...
Okay. Tell me what you want, little boy.
Oh, he was probably in pain throughout this whole scene.
I didn't know you were going to ask me that.
I'm guessing they had to do this a couple times, too.
I didn't know. No one's ever let me sit on their lap before. Hurry up, just say some toys.
Is he really sitting on
me? Choices.
Oh, my God.
Sorry.
Copper squat.
Oh yeah, you have to do it again.
Sorry.
Copper squat.
It's actually really comfortable.
I'm glad.
Look at her in the back. She's trying not to laugh.
Santa's going to give you 1,000 balloons to tie to you, so this will never happen to Santa again. Santa's leg is asleep. Oh my God.
Oh my God. My legs would be dead too.
There's not much difference.
How did they do that? His face! What is he eating?
So much fun! I have such a good time with you guys!
Yeah, this video is quite long, but it's totally worth it. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to press pause. Let's go all the way with it. Oh, I thought he had. Oh, is he in pain? Oh no, that was part of the script. Now that's what you call an actor.
I got nothing.
Oh, that was awesome. Alright, thanks for bearing with me. I know it was a 12-minute video, but hopefully you guys also laughed along. It was just a really funny video to watch, so I reacted the way I would have if I were just watching it on my own, but it's always good to have an audience around. But thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, and peace out.